Hello FYP Academy viewers. Today I want to set up Windows 11 on Lenovo LOQ laptop. At the first, you watch this screen and leave your laptop to continue booting up with your flash drive. It might your touchpad not to be active when you reach this Windows screen. So use tab key to enable and activate next, then use Enter key to go to the next page. Then tap and enter on install now. I choose Windows 11 Enterprise. Then next. Use this long key or space to activate the checkbox. Then use tab to activate next. Then enter to go to the next page. Select custom install Windows only and then press on. Here I choose using num keys 250,000 megabyte or 250 gigabyte as my UEFI Windows patch. Then using tab and enter, apply my change and continue my setup operation. As same as I did, select next and then enter to continue installation at the first phase. I should to tell you that FYP Academy is making new videos each week, and the theme of FYP Academy videos are mostly new and creative videos in different playlists. So if you care, please sub and watch and share our videos so we will continue to make better and much better videos to learn and educate new computer language, life, philosophy, and also other different videos for you. I used only tab and enter keys in the second phase of Windows installation. So also you don't need to use any other keys, and it is enough just to repeat the steps I did here while installing Windows. Now, very soon, Windows installation is finished. Now, you need to use a mouse if you have available, if it is available, and the best step is to connect your laptop to the internet.